poi salito lì, anche per l'occhio dei Maesaia. Dei giotto di sangue.
Ma io sangue va. Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry, did I scare you?
No.
I think lights out technically means the lights have to be out. And you... under the covers. Sweet dreams.
Don't!
Sammy, it's late. What's wrong?
Do you believe in ghosts?
I like ghost stories.
It's ghost month now.
Ghost what?
Ghost month. Actually, in Mandarin, it's called Hungry Ghost Month. It's the time of the year when the dead can eat you.
You know that you're too young for those comics.
It's not the comics. Susie Chang told me.
Well, ghosts don't eat you.
They do. Susie Chang says if you don't give them sacrifices, they'll eat you.
Susie Chang likes to scare you.
Susie's grandma didn't give them sacrifices. And they found her with half her face missing. They say a demon bit it right off.
Okay, that's too much. I'm calling Mrs. Chang.
No!
That girl has got you scared half to death.
I'll be fine. Please don't call.
You want Reggie? He'll protect you.
I'm not scared.
Okay, big guy. Lights, please.
When? Oh, of course I'm coming. Tell Aunt May that I'm coming. Yes.
What is it?
Uncle Raymond died. To go home, but you know, I got meetings all week.
Oh, Jason, the man raised you, you have to go.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, babe. I just
we'll go with you.
No,
you're not gonna handle this alone.
We'll help you, Daddy.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
sacrifices for the dead?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Kids at school told me.
What's she doing?
That's what they call hell money for the spirits. It's supposed to be ghost money. It's an old superstition.
What if it's real? Should we burn money for Uncle Raymond?
No, honey, I don't think that's necessary.
You know, bud, Uncle Raymond loved money so much. I don't think he'd like to see it burned.
Are all these people here for Uncle Raymond?
Yeah, he did a lot for everyone. You know, from the beginning, he made jobs, formed the Benevolent Society, helped anyone who needed it. He always gave back. That's why they're still stuck living down here after all these years.
I had no idea.
You grew up in here?
I sure did. You should have seen it when the factory was still open. Busiest place in Chinatown. My friends were all jealous.
Why?
You could play hide and seek all day and never be found. Let's go check it out, come on.
This is no place for children.
Sammy, here you are.
Ah, so this is Sam. You must be Sarah. How nice to finally meet you.
Hi, I'm sorry, I don't...
Oh, Sion Wu, Raymond's partner in crime.
Oh, yes.
You are even lovelier than your wedding pictures.
Thank you. Sammy, this is Daddy's Uncle Zion, who worked with Uncle Raymond.
You're such a big boy. I think I scared him.
Mm-hmm. Uncle Zion.
Hey, Jason.
Hi, good to see you.
Ah, you have a lovely family.
Thank you.
So, the bone collector is dead. The end of an era.
Yeah, Uncle Raymond was a great man.
Jason, I'm gonna take him for a walk. He's getting kind of squirrely.
Okay.
Okay?
See you in a bit.
You wanna go explore hunt? Yeah. It was nice to meet you.
Bye-bye.
Take care.
Sorry. It's the lady from Shanghai.
The man with the golden lens.
Oh, you look great.
Jeez.
This must be the heir to the throne.
This is Blake, Mommy's friend. We used to work together at the newspaper.
Hello.
Hi.
Nice to meet you, young man.
Thanks.
Are you back?
We're here for Jason's uncle's funeral.
Oh. Uh-huh.
What are you shooting?
Spook month, or whatever they call it. It's over in a day and a half. As usual, I got
Can we go?
Oh, sure. He's right, we should probably go. My head is splitting. Do you know of a drugstore around here?
Yeah, right around the corner. It's good to see you.
It's good to see you, too. Take care, huh?
Yeah, you too.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Let's go.
Right back that way in the corner.
I'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Like ghosts?
Yeah.
You know what season this is?
Hungry Ghost Month.
That's right. You even know the proper name for it. Do you want to hear a secret?
Sure.
All those offerings, the fruit, the cakes, the burning money, you know about that stuff, right?
Yeah.
It doesn't count for much. You want to know what ghosts really like to eat?
What?
Children.
Don't worry. It's gone.
Was that a ghost?
A yokai. A demon. Angry ghosts can become demons. That's why we try to make peace with the dead. This time of year, when the dead walk the world of the living, those who can see them, they must be most careful.
Why can't everyone see ghosts?
Most people just feel the fear. But to see, it takes a special kind, a very sensitive soul.
Hi, do you have something for a headache? Your associate said it was back here, but I couldn't find anything.
Oh, I see the gift was passed from mother to son.
What gift?
For your headache, make tea from this, boiled with fish hair.
Thanks. I'm not really a tea person. Do you have anything like Advil or Tylenol or something?
Taking pills for what ails you this time of year is like using straw to build a skyscraper.
Okay. We gotta go. Thank you for your help.
Wait. You are here for the bone collector?
For Raymond's eyes funeral. How did you know?
If it gets too much, come see me. My door is always open.
Tomorrow I'm going to the market. I can get whatever you like. You must be used to Chinese food. Or you're already sick of it.
Oh, no. This is great.
We're fine. Don't worry about us.
Of course I worry. With your uncle. If I didn't worry, we'd be living in the street. Don't you like it? You want something else?
Oh, please try it, Sammy. You know the rule. You have to at least try it once.
She wants to know if you like duck.
He loves duck.
You don't speak Chinese?
Speaks a few words.
All this time in Shanghai, he doesn't speak Chinese?
He goes to the International Academy. It's an excellent school, and we wanted him to have good language skills for when we moved back home.
I see.
This is delicious.
The spice is delicious.
Sarah.
Are you all right? my head. I'll be right back.
Are you all right, Mommy?
I'm fine, Nanny. You just eat.
What's wrong with her?
Sometimes she gets migraines. Let me go check on her. Mommy's fine, buddy. Eat your food.
You want to know a secret? There's ice cream for dessert.
God damn it, I can't get a signal in here.
It was bizarre. I didn't just feel nauseous, it was like the food moved.
Let's just get some sleep.
This whole place feels weird. It's creepy. Can you feel it?
It's weird. Is being in my old room with a girl in my bed.
Your Aunt May still hasn't changed. She still can't stand me.
That's not true.
Oh, please. You heard that. Audizia's in Chiang Kai, and he still doesn't speak Chinese.
Well, she's kind of got a point.
You said that we would be in China for a year, two at the most. We agreed that an English school made sense. You didn't want him coming back with lousy language skills. Remember?
Sarah.
But what's the goddamn point? You don't even care if we ever come back.
Baby, I'm sorry. Look, I know it's been tough on you. The Shanghai office is almost ready. And we'll come home soon, I promise. You trust me?
Why do they call Uncle Raymond the bone collector?
Back in the day, he used to take immigrants' bones back to China for reburial.
Why?
Another old superstition. They believe that unless your bones are buried near your ancestors, your spirit can't rest.
Just the bones?
Yeah. After 7 years, he'd dig them up, clean them off, do this whole ceremony, him and Uncle Xiang. I think it was the most important thing the Benevolent Society did when they first started up here.
Why didn't you ever tell me any of this?
Yeah, happened way before I was born. They never really talked about it much.
Some family history.
We all have our skeletons.
Yeah, yours were just real.
Oh, good one. Kill the light.
Thank you.
Reggie?
It's okay. Come on, up to bed.
Up to bed. Come on, honey. Come on.
I can't go, Mommy.
Why not, sweetie?
I have to work. Lots of work to do.
I think you're still sleeping, sweetheart. Just close your eyes.
I can't. Lots of work to do. Or else.
Neither of you woke up. He was screaming his lungs out.
I'm sorry. I took my sleeping pills.
I don't care what the contract says. We're on the hook for the whole amount. I know it's easier in person. I'm at a funeral, for Christ's sakes.
I'm gonna call you back. Go ahead.
They can't manage for a week without you?
Apparently not.
You can't go. I'm okay.
No, Auntie. It's too soon. We're not going anywhere.
Business comes first. Raymond always say that. We need some juice.
I'll go.
No, no. I need to see the sun. I'll be right back.
Screwed. The timing couldn't be worse.
Just go. We'll stay and I'll help her out.
I can't leave you alone with Sam while he's sick.
He's not sick. He was just sleepwalking.
Well, he's never sleepwalked before.
Well, he's never had jet lag before. Or seen a dead person. He's got a lot on his mind.
You sure?
We'll be fine.
Go pack, eh?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sorry. Didn't see you there.
Still sleepy?
I think that he's running a fever.
Oh.
Is there a trick to opening the window in there? It's stuck and it's gotten kind of stuffy.
Oh, I would do it.
Oh, no, that's
Sarah, why don't you go lie down? You're up all night. I watch over him.
Maybe I'll go take a shower. Thank you.
Away from me, witch. You Jin Kwai, or Jidan Eater Jin Memu, Sharon Chong Shou, Sharon Chong Shou.
You wish so, woman. You do speak Chinese. You lied to me.
I'm not the liar. You are.
What kind of boy fools an old lady?
What kind of old lady fools herself?
I don't know. He was down in the basement. There used to be a factory there. He might have gotten into something, but he was fine. He was just sleepwalking.
Okay, ma'am, can I get some space, please?
Still not responding.
But why? He was a perfectly healthy child.
It's really too early to tell, ma'am. We're running a series of tests.
Well, what about his arms? His arms.
You said he was playing at an industrial site. Could there have been any inks or dyes?
He was in my basement. There hasn't been dye in that place for over 40 years.
When's he gonna wake up?
In cases like these, it's really impossible to predict. We'll have some preliminary results tomorrow.
Can I see him?
The nurse will come get you in a little while. We're going to get you and your son through this.
Thank you. Jason, hold up. Jason, my God, you gotta come back. Something terrible. Jason, hello?
You might want to get some rest. You can't stay here every night.
Something is wrong. Something very wrong is happening here.
Of course there's something wrong. Your little boy is sick.
I know that he is sick!
Why can't you people tell me what's wrong with him? What is happening to my son?
We are doing everything that we can. We really are.
I'm sorry. I'm just...
It's okay. You've got to let it out. Sometimes it just gets to be too much.
I'm gonna go for a walk. Any change, you call me. Please.
Of course.
Of course.
You said if it got to be too much, I could come here.
Where did you get this?
I found it in front of my son. He was sleepwalking.
This is a grave box.
A what?
The bones of the deceased were shipped back to China in these. One person to a box.
Is this made of lead? Or something toxic?
There. Her name was Shen Lu from Guangdong province. She was 17 when she died.
The girl.
You have seen her?
I keep having these, waking nightmares.
Those of us who see when we dream, we are more awake than ever. Let me show you something. I record my dreams, trying to learn what the world beyond this world has to tell me. Here, when I first saw your boy, I recognized him. I had that dream 1 year ago. I'm not your enemy.
What have you done to him?
From what you describe, I fear the spirits have him. His Lingwen, his soul. Confused, frightened, a mother desperate for her child. This is natural.
Even if I were to believe any of this, what am I supposed to do?
Find out what the spirits want from you. This girl, Shen Lu, if this is her grave box, then where are her bones? It is said that if one's bones are not buried near one's ancestors? The spirit cannot rest.
So I have to find her bones?
Perhaps. Ask Raymond Tsai's wife. In the old days, many young girls came to work at their factory.
Okay.
You should hurry. A child's soul is very fragile.
Thank you.
Hey, Sarah, hello.
Hello.
I'm so sorry about your boy.
Thank you.
This is Ben Lee, an old associate.
Hi.
Hello.
Sit down, please.
What's that?
This may sound strange, but was there a girl who worked at the factory in the old days by the name of Shen? Shen Lu?
I can't remember. We had many girls working for us. It was 40, 50 years ago.
Were her bones left behind?
Her what?
Uncle Raymond. The Benevolent Society. You shipped the bones back to China. Were any bones left behind?
Sarah, the Chinese Benevolent Society stopped shipping the bones many years ago. The communists came to power and closed the borders, even to the deceased. Many people's bones were left behind.
What happened to them?
They stayed buried. We stopped exhuming the bodies.
Thank you.
What do the doctors say about Seth?
Still no change. Were there any files kept on the workers? Any records? I remember seeing some filing cabinets downstairs.
We threw all of them out years ago.
Do you mind if I go and poke around?
No! No.
Why is there a new lock on the factory door?
Because of what happened to Sam. I worry. There are dangerous chemicals still down there.
Then what is the truck doing outside? If you don't want anyone down there, what are they loading in?
They work for me. Mrs. Tsai is allowing me to store some supplies in the warehouse. I'm sorry, ladies. We must be off.
Sarah.
What are you hiding from me?
Sarah!
I understand the stress you must be under. For your son's sake, you should get some rest. 走了，不送。
Why are you insulting my guests? What's wrong with you?
Can I please go down and check the records?
There are no records. Who keeps the records for 50 years?
Let me guess, you changed your mind, you want to come back to work. I could use a stringer.
I need your help.
I'm your man.
Do you know where I can get the records of immigrants who used to work at a factory back in the 40s?
Are you working on a story?
I just need the info. Please.
Okay. I'll give it a try. What's the name of the company?
Jason's uncle used to own a garment factory in Chinatown, Sai Fabrics or something.
A garment factory? I don't think they kept records like that.
What do you mean? There had to be payroll records, immigration papers, something.
Think about it, Sarah. A Chinese garment factory in the 40s, 50s? That's girls off the longboat from China. There's definitely not going to be any records.
You mean a sweatshop?
Well, I don't want to malign your relatives, but... Hold on, hold on. They had a shipping company, too. Sai Imports, right?
Yeah.
Swear to God, I'm going blind. Here we go. Complaints to the labor board. But the workers wouldn't testify. That was in 1949. And there was another investigation done in the 70s. Allegations of smuggling. Insufficient evidence. All charges were dropped.
Was it drugs?
Animal parts.
Animal parts?
Yeah, around here it'd be bears mostly. I did a piece of it a few years ago. Bear paws are a huge delicacy in China. They make them into soup.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, well, it gets worse. They use bear bile in their traditional medicines. They stick a catheter into the bear's gallbladder. Siphon out all the bile. Nasty stuff. Hell on the bear.
That's awful. Why would Jason's uncle be involved in anything like that?
It's illegal. It's worth a fortune if you can get it back to China.
Jason? Yes, this is Sam's mother. I'll be right there.
Hey,
What happened?
We had to get him into surgery. His heart is failing.
What?
Dr. Kent is with him. We'll get him through this. Let me get you some water. Down. You need to take care of yourself.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
I'll go check on his progress.
Rises, the tie between our world and theirs will be broken, and your son will be lost.
Stop it!
I cannot let a child perish.
Then do something!
There is something you can try, but it's very dangerous.
What?
Come with me. Standing here waiting, does it help your boy? The sacrifices we make on the street are mere decoration. They allow the living the illusion of safety. When we want something from the spirits, we must sacrifice something precious. This time of year, the realms of the living and the dead intersect, and the world is thrown into madness. Angry spirits, driven by vengeance, are at the height of their power. But you have no choice. If you want to save your son, you must face them now. This will protect you, as will these.
What's that?
You'll take it with you.
Where am I going?
Unhappy spirits are trapped where they suffered most. Hurry. You only have until sunrise. You will see with the eyes of the dead, but don't let them touch you. They cannot touch you unless you allow it. Don't allow it. Or they will trap you in their world like they did your son. The angriest spirits become demons. They are devious and come in all forms. The orange is for the guardian demon to buy yourself entrance. The drum will call the dead. Tap it only once.
The needle holds a poison that will bring you to the brink of death. To see as the dead do, you must join them.
Uncle Raymond.
I think this one is done.
Good. They're expecting the shipment tomorrow.
Shut up!
I'm Mr. Tai to you. She won't talk. Look at her.
You say one word, I will cut your tongue out and make you eat it. Understand? Get back to work!
We can't trust her. She would have talked.
We have to move her.
We can't move her now. Wait till it gets dark.
She can help. She made the mess. She can clean it up.
It's like 3:30 in the morning. You need to rest.
We still have time. We still have time. He said until sunrise.
Who said that?
Should we call the doctor?
her. Ask her about the bones.
What bones?
What did you do with the bones, babe? You didn't send any of them back to China, did you?
I'm upsetting her.
Sarah.
It wasn't enough that you worked them to death. You didn't have the decency to lay them to rest.
I go check on Sarah.
Stay away! Don't let her near him. Listen to me. Your aunt and your uncle, they were in a sweatshop and they killed a girl.
What are you talking about?
Chen Lu. Her name was Chen Lu. She saw what they did and they killed her.
Sarah, listen to
yourself.
The
girl's spirit has Sam. We have until sunrise to bind her bones or we'll never get our boy back.
Sarah. I love you. I'm gonna go check on Sam. I'm gonna go check on him myself, okay? I'll be right back.
Don't leave me! Don't! Take me with you!
It may be a matter of hours. I'm very sorry.
Who is Shen Lu?
What do you say?
Shen Lu. Did she work for you?
A lot of people work for us.
Okay. Okay, Aunt May. Well then, what did we pay the people who worked for us?
Why will you ask such a thing?
Because I want to know. I want to know if any of them moved on, went to school, started their own businesses.
Enough! Those people worshipped us. They did what they were told, and they were grateful for it.
Really? So you did run a sweatshop? And what about Sarah, my wife? What else did she say that was true? I don't know what to do.
I need you to trust me. Please.
Thank you.
Shouldn't you be at the hospital?
What the hell's going on here?
Don't be an idiot. It's just a business.
Yeah, but that's my company. You've been using me.
They walled it up. There was a room back there where they dumped the bones.
Your woman is crazy.
Easy.
Hey! What are you doing?
Tell me how we get in there.
There's nothing to see.
You have your bones. Will they save your son?
Thank you.
배송이 내가 소금덩이 그도 무쇠가 땀도 내리고 하나.
Can we go home now?